Hello guys, and welcome back to Minecraft, Aircraft, and last time you saw me make this big ass jungle tree and get that out of here. I don't want it. I'm gonna eat some food. Mm-hmm. Where the fuck is my sword? I don't have one. This cannot be. Oh, little zombie. Oh shit. Okay. Let's build us a sword. Bad zombie. Alright, let's just get a sword here and let's go fuck some shit up. Fuck them up! Collect the rest of my sap rings. Oh, it's lagging really bad. It's lagging really bad, guys. This is bad. Sheep. Oh no, that is not good. We gotta kill him before he changes. Oh, it's too late. It's not too late because it's never too late. Because that's how I roll. Get rid of the death point. Cancel. Where the fuck is it? Where is it? My points. Death point. Remove. Remove. Oh shit. Alright, we're good. Oh shit, okay. Jungle sapling, come to me! Yes. In my time of need, I needed you, sapling. And you were there for me. You were there. You were there every moment. I was waiting for that moment for all my life. Oh Lord. Oh Lord. Because I remember when I made this tree in this 4x4 block. And I might make another one just for shits and giggles. No. We got enough jungle wood. Let's go down into that mine. When I go back into the mines, what I like to do is I turn it on peaceful. I know, I'm sorry for being a little pussy bitch and doing that, but that's how I roll, guys. I'm sorry. I don't cater to your every whim. I'm sorry, that isn't me. I'm not your bitches. I'm not your bitch, guys. I'm not your bitch. So, what am I thinking? I can use the rest of this jungle wood. The rest of this jungle wood, which is just the regular wood with its texture flipped to its side, because that's cool, not lazy. We're gonna make it into logs. Into some raw charcoal. We're gonna sleep the night off. Sleep the night away. Sleep the night away. Nope. I promised myself a few episodes back I wouldn't do this. I wouldn't make the 60s music references. The 60 disco shit. I mean, I can handle the Bee Gees. The Bee Gees were pretty good, but my limit's about one Bee Gees song every year. That's my limit. I'm sorry. That's my limit. We might as well just... No, we're not gonna sleep anymore. We're not gonna be lethargic and sleep all day. Like I do every day. All day, every day. Every day. Because every day is a winding road. That is all. Yeah. Let's bring a crafting bench here. Alright. Alright. We're ready for the mines. Can you guys remember? It was coming in the air tonight. I've gotta stop before I get freaking sued. Okay. I have plenty of stone. And if I run out, I can just get more. To cavern. Oh, mystical cavern. wonder what all of your glorious secrets, your internal hull holds. Dear, let's start over here. Get that iron. Yeah. Oh no, that didn't go. And then once we get all of our resources, we can double them in our extractor after we build us our generator. All this other shit that we don't really need. Copper. Marble. That's how it's pronounced. Alright, for you guys that don't know, this is copper. Copper, you need a lot of... Oh, shit. I got an achievement and it crashed me. Okay. For those of you guys who don't know, copper is part of the build craft or industrial craft. And you use it to make wires and other things, circuits and whatnot, to make your machinery. Same thing as with tin, you need a lot of iron and tin to be really good at, to be pretty good. Basically, all you need is one trip down into these mines, and you'll be pretty set. I personally don't like marble in the default texture, so I'm not gonna use it, but if you guys want me to make a marble house, I will. I'll make marble bricks, because those look actually pretty nice. Actually, not really, but okay. I'm saying actually too much, actually, just to actually. I need to stop saying actually so much. Actually, no, I'm kidding. But seriously, I actually do need to stop. Sorry, couldn't resist. Gonna hate me for this, audience. Okay, you can never have too much coal in this game. That. Oh, hey, we were almost under my house. Put a few torches up, go back and grab all the resources, because... 2 coal. 3, 4, 5, 6 coal. 7 coal. 8 coal. Coal, this is iron. This is iron. It's very ironic that I would say iron and coal. But that is not the point right now. I've filmed about 5 episodes in a row now, so... I might take a break. You guys are gonna get them. I'm gonna upload a lot of them. A lot of episodes, a lot of fast. It's gonna be really quick, so if you like watching my videos just constantly through and through and through, like I have been, you'll be very, very pleased. You'll be very pleasured. You'll be satisfied because I have pleasured your ears and eyes with my things that I say and record on my PC. My personal computer, even though a Mac is also a personal computer. We call it a Mac, not a PC. I'm a PC, not a Mac, even though a Mac is a personal computer. Which is what PC stands for. Away from keyboard. Alright. I'm gonna get a lot of coal. A lot of iron. A lot of redstones. Stones that is red. Even though redstone would actually be just redstone, but that's how I'm gonna pronounce it. I'm gonna actually take these just because I think I can make magical wands with them that shoot the fuck out of everything and just completely... I'm lost. Okay, I'm back. I know where I'm going. Because I've been waiting for this moment. Alright, I've already used that one. I'm sorry, I'm becoming stale. Hopefully we find some tungsten. I don't know what it's used for, but I know you can't macerate it. And it's worth 2 diamonds in EMC value, so... I'm really bad at finding diamonds. Like, I generally suck at it. Heart attack on a bun! It's uranium. Uranium spawns in patches of 1 to 2, and you need an iron pick to make them. So you know what I'm gonna do? To harvest it. You know what I'm gonna fucking do? You guessed it? I'm gonna make an iron pickaxe. But how? Oh, you see, I brought down some wood. You know? Yeah, I brought down some wood. And a crafting table. Oh, yeah, you did, didn't you? Oh. Yeah, I forgot. I'm sorry. Oh, it's alright. It's okay. It's all fine and good and dandy. Till somebody kills somebody. But, that's further down the road. Let's see what else this cave entails to us. What resources will we be gifted with? No more resources. No resources for you! Oh. Oh! That's the cue to end my video. I might skip over a lot of mining, just because I don't think you guys want to see me mine. I'll mine. I'll show mining, but I also won't show mining. Yeah. I'll do one episode of mining, two more episodes of mining, and then I'm about to leave, and then I'll record again when I come up from the surface, the dark depths. Or when I find diamond or something like that. That'd be cool if I found some diamond. Because I have terrible luck with diamond. Alright, I'm rambling. Until next time, please recycle. Bow. Stop recording. Oh shit, is it frozen? It's frozen. It's frozen. It's frozen, guys. I'm sorry, I can't. It ran out of memory when I stopped.